the song for free at youtubepromo.com.
.com. Crap mama. Do the bomba mama.
Download this song for free at youtubepromo.com.
Just the presence was a blessing, and the essence was a lesson. She had a head wrap, a long dress that peeked out the back like Nintendo to help me get a sense of where she was at. Imagine that, living in century, strength of my memories. It's felt like an angel had been sent to me. She left a nigga, the color, Negro, black, Afro, that African American, right back to nigga. Figure she'd be bitter in the twilight, but she alright, she done seen the struggle in life. Yo, her skin is black like a pack with melanin. Back in the days of slaves, she'd be packing like Harriet Tubman. And her arms are long and she moves like a swan. Feet with horns, hands with calluses, but the heart is warm. And her hair is woolly and attracts a lot of energy. Even negative, she got a dead dad. The head wrap is a remedy. Her bag is just far from the back of arm. This is the back, the massive rip you can crack upon. Strong enough to take all the pain that's been inflicted again and again and again and again and flip it to the love for her children. Nothing else matters. What do they call her?
They call her Aunt Sarah. The way that the right time, right at the right time,
with a name as beautiful as the rain. Her face is the same, but she suffers an unusual pain. Seems she only deal with losers who be using them games. Chasing the real brothers away like she confusing the brain. She tried to get in where she fit in on that American dream mission. Paid tuition for that receipt to find out her history was missing and started flipping. Seeing the world with very different eyes. Asking her what she'll do when it comes time to choose sides. Yo, my skin is yellow, it's like her face is blonde. When my hair is long and straight, it's like sleek and beauty. See, she truly feel like she belongs in two worlds. And now she can't relate to other girls. Her father was rich and white, still living with his wife. But he forced himself on a mother late one night.
They call her wife, the spite.
Now she takes flight in life with hate and spite inside her mind. And keep her up to the break of light a lot of times. Gotta find myself, gotta find myself, gotta find myself. She had to remind herself, they call her Saffronia. I want to see blood still blue in her vein and still red when she leaves.
Sit on the stoops of Harlem, holding hands under the Apollo marquee, dreaming of stardom. They was born in the streets, just watching the scheming, and now it got some generations facing diseases that don't kill you. They just got complications to get you first. Yo, it's getting worse when children hide you back to get pregnant because they're scared of giving birth. How will I feed this baby? How will I survive? How will this baby shine? Daddy took a crack in 85, mommy dead from AIDS in 89. At 14, the baby hit the same streets, they became a master. The children up being slaves, they grow a little faster. They bodies become adult while they keep the thoughts of a child. Her arrival into womanhood was hemmed up for her survival. Now she's 25, barely grown, now on her own, doing whatever it takes, tripping, working out. On the block, up on the phone, talking about my skin is tan like the front of your hand. And my hair,
my hair is all right.
My hair is all right. But my hair is too thin. It's a lie. When I fix my mess, my mind is like, why? Take a sip, don't be shy. You gotta wanna be your lady. I ain't too good when you're in the days. But first, you gotta pay me. Quick with all the questions. You know who's little girl? I'm yours. If you got enough money to buy, you better stop with the compliments. We're running out of time. You wanna talk, whatever we can do, that is your die. All of us where I came. Don't worry about my name. I'm the one to find it on the sweet day.
When she saw a sign, even though she can't read, it came from God. When life get hard, she always speak to him. She'd rather kill her babies than let them. She on the run up north to get across the Mason Dixon. In church, she learned how to be patient and keep wishing. The promise of eternal life after death. For those who God bless, she's a free breath and get them from a free breast. I love being alive.
otherwise they'll have to give up being themselves to survive.
No,
maybe maids, cleaning ladies, maybe teachers or college graduates, nurses and housewives.
No, great shit.
Some will grow to be old women, some will die before they're born. There'll be mothers and lovers who inspire and make songs. But me,
I see this
my skin is brown and my manner is tough. Like the love I give my baby when the rain was enough. I'll kill the first motherfucker to mess with me, I never bluff. I got the purpose in the practice and I'm doing it. I got the purpose in the back of the practice. Back
in my car.